lot, Brian. The number of active COVID-19 cases went up again for South Dakota. Health officials confirmed 85 new positive cases. The state health department says there are currently 832 active cases of the virus. Since the pandemic started, nearly 7,000 South Dakotans have tested positive. However, more than 6,000 people have recovered. The health department also did not report any new deaths.